Hey people, what is up? I was sitting here working on some artwork and I heard a knock at the door. So I went to check it out and I found this. This right here is a package from a friend of mine and I've been waiting on it. So we're gonna open that up and take a look at what it is. I already know, but I'm gonna show y'all. Now the artwork I was working on is a kind of a retro piece, I guess. Got the old school rifle, got her little sexy dress on, and I just really like the way the hair turned out on this one. But I'm gonna finish that one up. But right now, we're gonna open this up and take a look. Grab my knife out of my pocket. Today I got the Bird Caracara. Okay, it's to the point where it's not even fucking funny anymore. Bunch of shit, man. Every time. Alright, what we got? We got a note. What is this? Some batteries. This right here is from my boy Motor Rick, the Motor Rick, and he sent me some batteries, some CR123As to go along with my Phoenix PD30 he sent me. So, hey brother, thank you so much. See, it's always some damn noise. Anyway, thank you so much, man. Thank you. Really awesome of you. I appreciate it, man. And I'm definitely going to be using that PD-30. Let me grab that PD-30 right quick. Here she is. The Phoenix PD-30. So, there's some batteries to go with it. Alright, that's about all, y'all. I just wanted to do a quick unboxing or unpackaging and show y'all this sexy thing here. So, thank you again, brother. Life's short. Stay sharp.